How to cast off your machine. Cut the yellow yarn. Bring the waste yarn. Make sure you go close to your yellow yarn. Make sure the needle grab the yarn correctly. And then you crank for 5 rows. 5 rows. When you do the 5 rows and no yarn coming through the yarn feeder, it will release by itself like this. Voila, it's magic!